Hello everyone. In this video, we will learn how to configure HTTPS on Eclipse Glassfish using a Java KeyStore and an official SSL certificate from letsencrypt. We will cover the entire process, from creating a Java KeyStore to configuring Glassfish to use it. We will provide two methods to achieve this, using OpenSSL and using Java KeyTool. Let's get started. First, we need to create a Java KeyStore and generate a certificate signing request, CSR. A KeyStore is like a secure vault for storing cryptographic keys and certificates. First of all, let's take a look how to do all steps with OpenSSL tool. Firstly, we need to generate a private key. Open your terminal and run the following command to generate a private key. This command creates a private key file. Next, we generate a CSR file which we will send to SSL provider to obtain official SSL certificate. You will be prompted to enter some information, such as your country, state, and domain name. Make sure to fill these in accurately. Alternatively, you can perform these steps using Java KeyTool. Firstly, we need to generate a private key and CSR file. Now, we will use the CSR to obtain an SSL certificate from SSL provider. We'll use certbot, a popular tool for managing letsencrypt certificates. Run certbot with the following command, substituting your domain name. Follow the prompts to complete the process. Certbot will create the necessary certificate files. Now, we should import the SSL certificate into the Java KeyStore. First of all, let's take a look how to do this with OpenSSL tool. Firstly, we need to convert the SSL certificate in private key to PKCS12 format. We convert the SSL certificate to PKCS12 format because it is a versatile format that can include the entire certificate chain and private key in one file, making it easier to import into a Java KeyStore. Next, we need to create the Java KeyStore from this PKCS12 file. Alternatively, you can perform these steps using Java KeyTool. If you use Java KeyTool to generate the CSR, you will need to import the signed certificate into your existing KeyStore. Now, let's verify our Java KeyStore and check the content. Ensure that the KeyStore contains your certificate. We have our Java KeyStore, and now we can configure Eclipse Glassfish to use our Java KeyStore. We should locate and edit Glassfish's configuration to use the Java KeyStore. Here's what you need to change and why. Glassfish configuration files are usually found in the glassfish/domain/domain1/config directory. Open the domain.xml file and locate the SSL section. Update the configuration to point to your KeyStore. Ensure the cert nickname matches the alias of your certificate in the KeyStore. Let's restart our Apache Tomcat and check results of our configuration. It's work. Alternatively, you can configure HTTPS connector by Glassfish Admin Console. You can access Glassfish Admin Console by port 4848. By following these steps, you can securely configure HTTPS on your Glassfish server using an official SSL certificate. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please like and subscribe for more technical content. See you in the next video.